Where are you? Okay, so you have a ghost door. Ghost door?
Yes, ghost orb.
So, no UV?
Yes, we have UV.
Oh, yes, UV, okay. It threw a cup. And you have the least sanity.
That's a ghost event. Activity is 3, spike to 7. I can see it in, on camera, standing there.
Yeah, somebody got the ghost photo.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Below 50% group sanity and activity is now 1. Activity is 4. 4, it's a ghost event.
Have there been any flat 5s?
No, there haven't. And you and Mama need to come get some sanity. Activity is 6.
It's kind of cooler in the living room.
Oh man, I just threw something as soon as you left.
Yeah, it's 6 degrees in here.
Okay, yeah, because it started going up in there, like it was like 10.
It's 6.4. A crucifix burned in here. Yeah, the lowest it's going is 6 and 7 in here. Damn, this thing is sapping our sanity.
Anytime. Lauren, you're at 0. Activity is 5.
I already took 1.
I did 2. No.
10.
Did it kill someone?
It was 10 for like a couple seconds and it went right back down to 5.
Well, was Mom in the house? She's dead.
I think so.
She got killed. It was a hunt. She got killed.
I did it so quickly.
Yeah, I couldn't tell if that was the start of a ghost event or if I saw dots in the corner of the screen.
Are we seeing ghost orbs in this new room?
No. We were in the other room.
Alright, I set up a second camera. Are there ghost orbs in the kitchen? Possibly, but I think we should set up in both places because we're getting activity in both rooms. Did you die?
Okay, down to 6. Might have got one. Down to 2 activity.
Oh my god! And there's no more sanity! Okay. Okay, so we see orbs in this room. Let's just see if any appear in here. Cause it was throwing stuff in here. Based on the evidence we have, it can only be like 3 things. And like, I did parabolic, right? And I was able to hear it make a noise 3 different times. but it was never a banshee screech. So I went ahead and scratched out banshee.
Okay.
So right now I have Dot scratched out, Spirit's Box scratched out, and Ghost Riding scratched out.
Leaving only Hantu or Baki, which one of those does curse or extra sanity sucks?
Let me read for a second.
Because that definitely happened. You guys came and got sanity, and it was being sapped way too fast.
Neither Obake or Hantu has anything about sanity sapping. It says that Hantus thrive in colder environments, and they become more aggressive the cooler the environment. And Obake's, let's see. It says they will rarely leave a trace, but they leave behind unique evidence, which is like the six finger, I'm guessing. I'm kind of leaning more towards Hantu, but I'd like to see if either of these areas gets colder. Lauren said before she died, she felt like one of the rooms was getting colder. Lauren said it was the kitchen that was getting colder. Okay, I am concerned I'm gonna die the next time I go in, but I'm gonna go in there and see if I can get a cooler temperature.
I'm going Hantu. It's either Hantu or a Bok.
One of us is right.
Okay, here go.
Oh no!
I'm right.
I knew it.
I also thought so, but solidarity.
Sorry.
It's okay.
It's okay. It was hard.
Because I did also, because Mom was saying because it shifted forms, like we saw it in two different forms, And that is the, like, a thing with the Obake. Like, if you see it in a hunt, it's supposed to blink, and it has a chance to appear differently than it first presents itself. But it's okay. The truth is, you should always lean more towards evidence than behavior, unless you're on, like, nightmare mode or something where it's not going to give you any evidence. Downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay. I found a music box.
It's gone now, so I don't know if it just touched the door or what, but...
Okay, I'm coming. Do you see anything knocked over? It's right here. Where are you? Oh, I see a bone.
It's hotter over here.
Okay, I think might be looming in the hall. You said ghost orb?
Yeah, ghost orb in the bathroom. And if you could put that, the dots next to the toilet on the opposite wall, that'd be awesome.
Okay. Spirit box?
Yeah, I heard a radio man's voice, like, just interrupt.
Alright, it's a yokai.
Let's go.
Yes. Bro, we are killing it. We have a summoning circle. Out of breath. I don't think we have any other evidence yet.
Where are you? Help! We got spirit box!
Okay. So spirit box and ghost orb.
It's blowing a light! And it's right in the book!
It's a mare!
Cleanse, if anybody's gonna smudge, cleanse before you go.
Let's go.
Okay, I have it circled. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick.
Thank you.
use bugs. Coming. You met five. Where are you? Are you close? Are you far? How did you die? Are you near? Do you want us to leave? Do you need help? Where are you? Are you close? Are you far? Show me a sign. Where are you? It's definitely the right spot. It can hear me. Hey, it touched a shoe in here. Is it any colder?
I thought I heard noise coming from that room before I came to this room.
Hmm. Okay. I'm gonna pull this out. You should lay down some salt more closer to the living room. Huh? You said it's negative?
What's all our evidence?
We have EMF and freezing. I just saw ghost breath event.
Yeah. Over.
We have all the objectives. Activity is
4. cut off.
Ten.
I think this is either Jin or twins.
Zero.
So this will be either UV or Spirit Box. Lauren, you should take the last sanity.
UV.
Mom saw UV? Okay, it's Jin.
With all these wins.
Okay, I have the breaker on. Okay, I'm coming.
Downstairs?
Okay. It threw something in here. Not yet.
No.
Okay, so you did see some, Lauren. So EMF-5 and orbs? We need to check for dots and UV.
Reactivity and holding. Spiked at 8 activity. Down to 5. 10.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Obake? You saw UV? Wow.
What?
She saw a 6-fingered hand. Incredible.
Okay. Ah, where are you?
Do you want to help me?
Coming all the way from the house.
Okay. I was just gonna see if you wanted to play. Let me do one more and then you should join for me.
Megs, click leave for Lauren. Yeah. It's the Megs.
Hey, Maggie Megs.
Ready. Breaker's on. Thank you. And EMF 5! Where are you? Are you close? Are you far? Show me a sign. Where are you? Where are you? Are you near? Do you want us to leave? How old are you? Show me a sign. This is definitely the spy. Can hear us. Temp is 3 degrees. 1 degree. Ghostwriting. It's a Myling!
Myling, get out. Actually, you can cleanse the Myling if you want to.
I'll cleanse it.
There's firelight and incense.
Lauren, are you there? All right, I'm leaving for you.
Welcome back. This is your ready for you.
Okay, Lauren's gonna tap back in.